Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about small bowel intussusception imaging. Small bowel intussusception is a telescoping of proximal small bowel segment intussusception into contiguous distal small bowel segment intussusception. Presentation 65% are asymptomatic in one study, may lead to pain, distension, vomiting, blood, and stool. Demographic tend to occur in older age group than ICI, but there is overlap. SBI, small bowel intussusception, mean age 3.1 years, ran from age to 4 years. ICIs mean age 1.9 years, ran from 1 month to 7 years. In the imaging, ultrasound or contrast intensity, so bowel within bowel appearance of round or tubular mass, alternating layer of bowel small plus minus mesenteric fat, target apparent in cross-section. Continuity of central trap fat with mesenteric fat. Mesenteric vessel extend into or out of mass. Normal terminal ileum up to ileocecal valve. Small bowel intussusception feature that differentiates it from ileocolic intussusception, ICI. Small diameter, mean of 1.5 to 20 or to 2.6 cm. Less hyperechoic mesenteric fat centrally, and trap lymph node are less common, more commonly peri-umbilical or left flank abdomen. Ultrasound in a 11 months old with vomiting show a target appearance of the bowel in the left abdomen and small amounts of hyperechoic mesenteric fat is interspersed between the intussusception and the intersticium and intussusception. The location and diameter are typical of a small bowel intussusception. This results during the exam. Ultrasound in a 12-year-old demonstrate of small bowel intussusception that measure more than 5 cm in length. An echogenic lipoma serve as a lead point. Note the legs of intramesenteric fat or lymph node in typical of a small bowel intussusception. Contrast intensity in a children with pancreatitis show an incidental low left lower quadrant small bowel intussusception without intramesenteric fat or lymph node. Most small bowel are asymptomatic and resolve without intussusception. Without intervention. T2FSMI, so the target size of a small bowel intussusception. Contrast intensity in an 11-year-old trauma patient demonstrate two forces of bowel with a target apparent that is consistent with small bowel intussusception or called bowel wall thickening in this region relating to trauma may have served as lead point for small bowel intussusception. Contrast intensity, so a crescent of enteric contrast and cycling of a small bowel intussusception. Treatment, asymptomatic patient without concerning imaging feature, conservative management, often spontaneously reduce reduced during study. Symptomatic patients are concerning imaging features, surgical concern, plus minor contrast sensitivity for ultrasound. Post-operative small bowel and thus often surgical elimination. Thank you.